Comet. What are you doing? Ow. All over the place.
What are you doing? Comet, what are you doing? Hey!
There you go. Oh, you got my hand again. How does this work? There we go. Hello!
What are you doing?
You're a good boy.
Hey guys, Matt here with Off Leash K9 Training in Jacksonville, Florida. I'm here with Comet, the one-year-old Goldendoodle, and he's gonna be joining us for our two-week boarding train program. As you can see, Comet is just full of energy. He is just a ball of energy, just loves to tug, play, all this stuff. A couple of issues that he has, manners. He has none. He likes to jump on people. He likes to nibble on your arm and your hands. He likes to bite on the leash, as you can see, and pull on the leash. He also has a little bit of anxiety issues. He likes to bark and crap a little bit in the house, and likes to pee in the kennel when he's left alone. He's pretty much just destroyed their entire house almost. He's scratched up the dishwasher from anxiety, chewed on the walls, the corners of the walls, the carpets. They've even put baby crates down just so he won't get into the carpet areas and chew on the carpet. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what he knows so far. So Comet. Comet, come. Come. Good boy. Hey, come now. And stop. Place. Come here. Place. How about that? What's this? This is way shinier. Come here. Come on. What's this? Place. Place. No. No. Place. No. All right. Come. Come. No. It's got light on. No. There you go. Good job. Sit. Sit. Down. Down. Can you lay down? Can you lay down? Hey. Lay down. No? All right, Comet, heel. No, heel. Heel, Comet. Comet, heel. Come on. Comet, heel. So as you can see, Comet needs a lot of work. But he's really good. He's just a lot of energy, a big puppy, likes to chew on things, as you can see. I'm pretty excited to see how he does in his next 2 weeks. I hope you guys are too. Please enjoy this video.